Here at Hertfordshire County Council Trading Standards, we work really hard on all sorts of consumer frauds to try and protect the vulnerable and those who have been made victim. The most common sorts of this type of scam are probably postal scams and doorstep cold callers looking to do rogue trading work, and that's what we're most hard at work against. It's estimated that scams cost £9.7 billion to consumers every year. Scams arise in all sorts of forms, so whether it be telephone or text, email, or somebody arriving and cold calling at your door. And we estimate that only 5% of these scams are ever recorded or reported. So we would advise that you never use cold callers. Instead, use a trusted trader scheme such as Which Trusted Traders to make sure that you've got a trader who's been approved and who you know is reliable and can be trusted. Here at Hertfordshire County Council Trading Standards, we work hard to investigate scams and all frauds where there's a consumer element. Where we're able to identify the offender, we'll bring them to justice and put them through the courts. And if there's any potential for using Proceed to Crime Act to recover monies for the victims, then we'll do that too. This is part of our evidence store. This is where we keep some of the stuff that we've recovered or seized as evidence and that we're working on live cases and active investigations for. It can be counterfeiting or unsafe products or anything involved with scams at all. If you've been affected by scams or you think you've been a victim, you can call the Citizens Advice National Consumer Helpline on 0345 404 0506.